that. He sings in the middle of the crowd, and it's Thomas.